What's happening, guys? Ben Bateman here for the Popcorn Talk Network, hanging out in Hollywood for another big-time premiere, and we are so excited to talk to the cast and crew for Geostorm, the brand-new disaster epic from first-time director Dean Devlin. We're going to see you guys after the red carpet. Ben Bateman here for the Popcorn Talk with Daniella Garcia. How are you tonight?
I'm doing so well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So tell me, what is your favorite thing about working with a green screen?
My favorite thing about working with the green screen is allowing yourself to really just accept and let your imagination go wild with the direction that you're given.
Good answer. Who had the most energy on set all throughout filming?
Gerard.
Just like not even a...
Yeah, he had the most energy. From like the moment we woke up in the morning, like walks in the trailer, says hi to everyone, the nicest guy. I was surprised by how much energy he had for so early.
What makes Gerard Butler laugh?
Oh, I don't know. He's so nice. Like he was always laughing. He put everyone at ease because you could tell he was having a good time, and that puts everyone else at ease.
Very cool. Very cool. Yeah. Have you gotten to see the film yet?
Yes, I have. A while ago. Yeah.
And were you a fan of any of the big disaster films before you got to see this, like Independence Day or the classics?
Yeah. I was just thinking that, Day After Tomorrow, that was the first time I saw New York frozen. And I remember that being like, whoa, I hadn't seen that.
Dean's created some pretty wild stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, congratulations on the film, and thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you so much.
Have a great one.